Strong winds reaching up to 100 km/h and heavy rain continued to lash Mumbai and the Mumbai metropolitan region, uprooting trees, damaging cranes and tearing down hoardings and awnings. For the second day running, Mumbai received heavy rain, surpassing the annual seasonal average rain of 2,260.4 mm. Within 2 months and 5 days of the monsoon, Mumbai has so far received 2,319.7 mm rain. Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday called up Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray and assured him all possible support. Prime Minister Narendra Modi spoke to Maharashtra CM Shri Uddhav Thackeray regarding the situation prevailing in Mumbai and surrounding areas due to heavy rainfall, the PMO tweeted. Mumbai's island city received this season's most intense showers, recording 229.6 mm rain in 9 hours between 8:30 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. on Wednesday, highest to be recorded in 22 years for August, breaking its all-time record of the highest 24-hour rain in August. The Kolaba Observatory recorded 293.8 mm rain ending at 8:30 p.m. on Wednesday, highest in 46 years. The Kolaba Observatory was set up in 1841, while the archive data is available from 1974. This wind speed is equivalent to the post-landfall effect of severe cyclonic storm Nisarga, 90 to 100 km/h, which was recorded in Mumbai on June 3. The intensity of the winds also led to the collapse of 3 of the 9 cranes at the Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust in Navi Mumbai, which are used to move goods from the cargo ships. News Desk.